Here we are with Horde Night again. And I don't see if he's doing well. I've had one little wave already. I'll show you what I've done. I've totally upgraded this base as much as possible. And I've turned this into a killing field. They have to come around the corner twice. That's the plan. But I meant to leave the front door open. I didn't. There's two of them. I only left one closed. But anyway, so they're not going through it. They're obviously attacking. Whatever it is, they're mashing their way through it. Machinations. Looks like they're getting in. They get through this way. It's at the front, I think. Found whatever weaknesses I didn't fix. It shows the things. All are in the bench. I just want to check that it's not here. Yeah. Coming through here again. I can see their hands. Well, getting took to bits from the look of it. Oh, that's good. Oh, they're still going in there. How did they get through there? Three layers of concrete that he's been through. Not much of a hard night for you viewers. Sorry for me, I'm doing nothing. Yes, that's the way I want them to come in. Now they're finally adhering to the plan. Fair play to them at last. Getting it right. So the idea is they have to come in round there past two guns, two auto turrets, along here and then up these steps, which is deliberately done to make it really difficult for them, so they can be shot at all times, and then they have to get through that door to get to me. At least that's the plan earlier. I'm just hoping they don't come up to the place and get in behind them. It's like they're doing what they're supposed to do, but they're hitting that wall. man. Ah, big man. Come on, big man, my freaking drop. This horrible feeling they're going to be coming up through there. Look at those windows. And we'll have to upgrade that as well now. Only one vulture this far. So that's the easiest way in there. Leave something above there. Aimless crawler. Come on, show yourself. Sounds like they're really going for an hatch. Are they? Yeah. I suppose no shooting on it. As soon as I move near to it, it starts going. My plan is sort of working out. They're gonna get through there. That's it. Get on with it. So the idea is this is a barbecue. Can I reach that door? If I open it, they might decide to come in. They're coming in from this direction. Ninja, come on. You know you want. Mad for to get into that time. I wonder if there's another button over there. That's it, go for gold, bro.
Let's play this thing.
I thought they'd be through and bashing at that door. stand there and I'm not sure I've finished him off. I'm in comfort. Oh, I'm supposed to be using this. Oh, there's a vulture coming. Where is it? Come on, vulture scum. Come on. There's a vulture making all this noise yet, it's not coming.
Yep.
Maybe he thinks I've got a roof on. Because some parts of this base, like the outside and everything, it stops running. And then there's other parts where it's still, like you're inside and it's running. Attack any second. Oh. You see, last time I'll hide up and jump. Vulture fly in. I think that one's reloaded. The vulture just attacked me. Yeah, he's still there. Make some changes to the base then. I'll have to knock away all of them because there's a big shot in the back. I'm trying to go to them, but we're good. Yeah, it's definitely doing this stuff. The turret's down, I'm sorry. How can I get there? Yep. Got in again. Tearing up my base, they are. It's not there. Go over there to activate it. Come on. So this is how I planned it. I'll just be running around this top part shooting down. My guns are doing a bunch of work. Oh, another one. Well, the idea is pretty good in principle. Because when they do come round that corner, they get taken apart. They haven't even made it to the top step yet, not a one of them. Where's this thing shooting at? Already. Oh, lovely headshot. And another. Can I get him? Sight device. Going to get their way through. Oh. He's got the triple. Where the hell is this? There's such wings come down. He's got the... there's a flame there. Right, wherever it is, it's attacking me now. Ah! Drop them with turret. Awesome. Thanks, turret. You're cool. You're my best friend now. Get rid of that sucker. Clean up time. 3 a.m. Look. That door is over. God. Jump, I didn't mean to do it, but it was cool. Well, I'm at it. It's just a boss of my base, I don't need these in the environment. I'll do a bench later. Smash it up to bits. I haven't even leveled up yet. I really don't know where they are. Well, wherever there was a weakness, they've obviously found it. And I remember to turn off my forges. But then reinforcements that I did would be in there. Take the risk. That's such a risk. This is your ultimate. Come on. I'm here now. Come out and get me. How are you? Well, that was a bit more exciting. Yeah. getting up busy.
Hate them.
Don't know what it is. Whenever it's Horde Night, I can't play the game. But that's all I need to do. Sounds like someone. Not much of a chest there. Alright. So these ones now will be the last of the Horde, the last wave. I can hear them smashing up stuff, that's annoying. I'm just a god down there and give them a piece of my mind. Oh yeah. What happened last time? Kimbrick. Those two still work. That one. They're all still working. No, I'm just kidding. That's it, I think. I think we're after having a nice victory. Less than 500 308s left, or whatever they call for the AK. Alright, I'll take it. It's all good. Oh yeah, what's that? Oh, I got an orc at last! Okay. I deserve a step. Shotgun shot. Just about got through, so that was the weakness. So I need to knock this entire thing down. So then if they do try to go back through there again, they'll be destroyed. Oh, they got in there as well, did they? And they busted a way in through that. They didn't touch my foot, just did, oh, another arm, doggone, and that one! Oh my word! At least we've got something.
Yeah, they got in through there.
So they got a single cat. Didn't get in there for a minute. Still didn't use that magnum. So we got moth, nine nails, no food. Perhaps a spear. Steel armor parts. It's not a bad haul though, I know I've got the precious auger. I don't care about digging. Auger, oh, yeah, I'm a badass. There we go, scrap them. Take those. And there we go. A bad little haul, really. I've got a few rounds of it. They didn't give me any 308s though. So it did great work when it was needed, but obviously it's unloaded now. First thing I want to do is make toilet armor brothers, making all this stuff. And they kind of make armor brothers here. I'll make 500. Is make, where is it? There's a big iron door. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And there's another hatch, no? Busted it up bad, so that is my weakness. So look how bad the damage is. Yeah, Where did he actually get in? Did they tunnel down underneath it? They must have. Where the hell did they get in there? They didn't get in there. They broke into the tunnel. They came up. Is that what they did? Is that what really annoying? That's what they did, the dirtbags. Can't see any holes here. How did they get in? Is there a way they can glitch through it or something? For me, I'm going to bring the bicycle down here. It's going to be a bit of a long walk. Did they dig through here? Not that way they didn't. Can't see any other way. Can they glitch through the walls or something? Sure this happened before. Like it looks, there's no damage. They clearly got in somehow. This is going to be my underground base here, which you may have seen in the previous video, which is currently uploading, isn't it? Got breakthrough. That's when I made the break at the end of this bit here. I broke through and joined up. That was great. So I'll have to record the actual breakthrough path. Because the way the light is coming in, it makes it look like the, you know, there is light there. Yep. All this is going to go. I'm working around the outside, just keep going round and round. That's where I'm getting my rock from these days. I can't see any part of it where they've got in. So how did they glitch through the wall? Because otherwise, if they got in the other way, which they clearly went through that, why'd they touch the hatch? Unless it's the gun shooting at them. And that's blasting the hatch apart. It could be that, I suppose. I've heard that before. But they didn't get in this way. So let's check everything. Must harvest those mushrooms or something. It's not a big deal. They didn't get in there. They didn't break in. I reckon it must be the gun shooting the hatch away. That's what it's gotta be. Well, what not now? Let's see if this hatch is made. No. So I am gonna need that ammunition. I'm surely gonna need it. What about this? Yeah, they've attacked it, there's damage, but it's only little bits. What's going on? I don't know. I'm gonna carry that thing around with me. For the rest of it, take the rounds, add them to the collection. I'm not stealing one because I can chuck it in there. And the chest that I have up here. As soon as these get to 50, I'll start selling them. I'm not going to make the steel or the combat order, whatchamacallit, I might make a bow, and I only need 10 handgun parts, whereas there's 48. So everything, as soon as it gets up to 50, that's where I've left a gap, and as soon as they get up to 50, any more of them, I'll just stack up there. And then when I go to trade it, I'll just sell them. Because I have no need in them. So I get them all up to 50, and then we'll see about making stuff. But I know for a fact that I can only make level 3 handguns at the moment. Really, forge. Oh, that has been attacked. They attacked the forge. How about that one? Oh! The other forge has gone. Did they get... They went at this wall. You've trashed my forge, the dirty bastards. That bothers me. That really bothers me. Why are they attacking that wall? Jumping up and attacking that. Fizzy maggots. I still can't work out how they got it in. It must be the gun blasting that's right. There's more coming. I can hear the derp. Fizz. So it's dead, gentlemen. We nearly saw that one as well. So we need for a forge again. Forge. 60 case, 50 small stone, 10 leather, 3 duct tape, 3 short arm pipe. So. Shut on pipe, but now I can't fit them in because I took too much stuff. What? Terrible twins. Of course, I've got no door in the front of the base, have I? There are they. I did leave them open. Alright, that's good. I thought I forgot to leave this front one open. So, despite the fact that I left them open, they choose to go the other way anyway. It's hard to know what they're gonna do. Cement mixers, but I've filled it in. So, I put a bit of after Horde Night, there you go. Oh, sweet mama. Three big mammoths! Ah, come on. I'm slow they are. Surely that didn't finish it. Very rude. Might as well check around the entire day. Oh, I've got a door downstairs now. More. So am I ever gonna aim it? I've got base repairs to do. Lots of base repairs. What? So let's see the rest. Come on then, me old friend. Have a go, me old pal. Right. Have I got any blocks on? No, I haven't, so I'm gonna have to make stone rock. Yep, no cobblestone. I've got tons of it, but none. It's because I got distracted by the rudeness of the invaders. Yeah. 300. Let's top that one up to 300. Got 123 3 hours left. Okay. 300 ammo. Desperately gonna get more 3 hours. To be. There's more down. shotgun wasn't used, was it? No. Okay. I'm desperately sure that I'm desperado. Of base we're about to be getting on with, eh? Gonna make a forge. That means I've lost everything, like 30,000 clay. So this is where they like to come up, is it? To check they didn't get in somewhere else. Let's just imagine that they did. No, not through any of it so far. Enough of it anyway. We got to this. Oh! No, I didn't do that, did I? They got over it. Unreal. No, no, you know, it's my secret. Well, I didn't even know. Because at first I couldn't make any concrete, but then we forge. I was too busy putting stuff in 60G and cardio. What's that thing there? Oh, it's moving forward. They didn't bother going for the. Oh, they did look over there. They did try to get into it. That's where they were getting in. They find every weakness. But this now is going to be a strength. They won't count from none there being. Concrete was on the inside though. Oh my god. This is that little gap there. A bit of blood. Yeah. I'll have to wait that. Yeah, a bit. That's what I got coming next, base ship. And there's more. Yeah. Well, it's just as well I did go down. Oh, that's plated. That's only one thing. Well, we beat the day at 56 hard. No falling off. There was one time I nearly fell into my own spike, but I managed to control it just about. I don't know what happens to me when it's hard night. I'm just not good. Really, I'm just not good in general. I'm about to spikes again. Oh, I just upgraded it. I'm gonna do that. I'm not moving. Nothing to be bothered trying to get. They free up faster. So, yeah. Have they dug a hole for it? Did they get it? No. I don't think they did. They get stuck there. Oh no, oh, this is concrete. Am I gonna have to make it another layer thicker? Don't know. Oh, that's so. The problem is now I have all these spikes that I always nearly walk into. That's it. I can't walk straight around my base. I thought this would be good before. So I came up that way. Again, there's no spikes here. So I'm going to have to make it a bit wider so they don't bother. I want them to come over the bridge above me. I'm not coming any other way. Right, well, as you can see, I've got a bunch of work to be doing. I've got a door downstairs as well, which I didn't have before, I wasn't going to make. I'm going to have to reinforce that wall on the inside. I will do that just to show you. I'll do the getting a wall in here in Malarkey. That's only one block, isn't it? That's where they went to. Look around, I mean, they don't need repair or anything. Basically, they're alright. The base is functional, but not this part. I'm going to take this dirt, that one, and that one. I'll have to take out, and then the angle. Can't get it, I wonder. So the plan is basically sound. Leave the door open. Have a look, we came in through that path. Okay. So we're gonna get any closer than this. Oh, that's a half block. I've gotta knock that out. We're gonna knock all this up here. Well, up to this height. 1, 2, 3 there. Knock them out. Might as well knock out 6. Because you can see they're trying to get to that. They very nearly did. was so close to getting through. So, that one didn't even dry. Oh, that's the one I just kind of done. Oh, my lack of forge. That might work. Pipe, leather. Tape. First darn. Stone, that loves clay soil, leather, duct tape, short arm pipe. Pipe. Leather. And clay's in here. Loads of clay. So we're on the shelf here. Well, the question is, do I want to put another forge here after I got trashed the last time? Did they get through there? No. It must have got through. So when I was above there, they got through that door. No, oh yeah, that's what the unit is. Because we're only half blocks. Can I put a block there? Yeah. Fortitude level 10, level 7. Gunslinger. Locked. Agility level 5. You know what I'm gonna do? Yeah, 62. Oh, I'd like to. Strength level 5. Oh, come on. Level 5. I'm a softy. I'm gonna be fit next time. I won't bite, but I can't. Not good. So I may as well just build the forge here, not here. And this, I suppose it's kind of handy. I wasn't using this room anyway, to go up and down. Forge. they trashed the ladder.
Yeah.
They always wreck the ladder, the DIRTBAGS. So all this thing will be turned to concrete now. And I'll be here for hours. And I've been on over, I didn't even realise how long the video's been going. An hour and 13 minutes, right. I love you and leave you, thanks for watching.
Yay, Vancouver!